interrogation.
Hey, you back off, freak!
Considering you guys killed an innocent man in my neighborhood, I'd say I'm being rather gentle. Guess I lost my edge. If it's sharp objects you're worried about, I wouldn't go that way. You can't kill him.
Why not? You kill.
Just because I've bloodied my hands doesn't mean others have to. Please, Greer, don't be like me.
I'm sorry.
It's okay, Greer.